everybody. Today we're back on Star Wars. Now, we finished the campaign last time, but we're still not done with the Force Unleashed 1 yet. There are three things that I want to do. There are two endings, so I want to do the other ending really, really quickly. And then there are three downloadable content missions, and I do want to play through every single one of those. So first, let's do the other ending. So on our actual playthrough, I chose to kill the Emperor to try to save our dudes, but there is an option to fight Vader and to replace him. So let's do that one real quick. All right, guys. So for the past, while I've been trying to get this to work, to try to go to mission select, but it looks like I'm gonna have to play through a good portion of the game to get that ending, and I'm lazy and I don't want to do that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play some footage from someone else playing it, just real quickly. The fight with Vader is nothing special. It's really the cutscene after that matters. So I'm gonna be playing that right now.
Excellent. Lord Vader was a broken shadow of his former self. I knew that one day you would replace him. You have just one final test. Destroy your ties to the Jedi, and at last you will be a Sith Lord!
You have betrayed your master and your allies.
I knew that you would betray me as well. And now, you have doomed yourself and your friends. Such promise. You could have been my successor, my equal. But no. But I may still have some small use for you. I still have enemies to find and destroy. You will do my bidding until I find a new apprentice. And then, like Vader, you will be cast aside. Finish him.
Alright, now that we got that out of the way, that's just the alternate ending. Nothing really changes as far as the game. But now let's actually get to some gameplay. So there are downloadable missions here. Koth, Jedi Temple, and Tatooine. So these go in the order of... Alright, so I just double checked, so the Jedi Temple is first, because that one actually happens while you're Starkiller, and then it's Tatooine, and then Hoth, and those both follow the bad timeline, which you just saw. Go ahead and start with the Jedi Temple. So this one is before the ending, and this is the only one before the ending, so yep, let's get started. And I haven't played these, by the way, so just quickly, I have played this game before, and now I'm replaying it, but these downloadable contents I've actually never played before. So this is going to be completely new to me, just like it's completely new to you if you haven't watched it before. And this is Coruscant, if you don't recognize it.
No, Roxy, I can already sense them, but this is the only place that I can find out more about my father.
Is on the other side of the entry hall. If the path is blocked, you'll need to find a way to clear it. Entered a Padawan training chamber. Be careful. The training droids might still be operational.
Over there. dark side is strong in you, but you can still be saved. The blood of a true Jedi, my blood, flows through you. But you must face the Jedi trials. Look within yourself. You will know what to do.
What? That's the dark version of us. That's kind of cool. Oh, we fell off the map. Ooh, I missed. Oh, he inverted my controls.
Ah!
find what you were looking for?
Whatever was here. It's gone now. There's nothing left.
All right, guys. Well, that was that extra mission. So, I'm going to end it off here today. So, maybe I'm going to do, like, an episode or a mission an episode. So, yeah, I think I'm going to end it off here, guys. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to like the comments, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.